Hello. We're going to do our Sushumna breath now. So if you bring awareness to that beautiful meridian running right down the middle of your body, coming in from the crown of your head, the back of your eyes, your throat, your chest, your belly, out the bottom of your spine, into the earth. So we're going to move our breath through that using our connected Sushumna. So preparing now, unwinding your spine, feeling the space between each vertebra, opening your chest, your heart space, stretching your neck as your shoulders drop. Getting ready to bring that first beautiful connected breath in. Bringing it in now through your nose, the back of your eyes, your throat, chest, belly, out your spine and into the earth. And then the exhale, bringing that back up through your body, through your spine, stomach, chest, throat, eyes, and out the top of your head in a big whoosh. Bring it in again, the back of your eyes, throat, chest, belly, down through your spine and into the earth. And the exhale, really passive exhale, just falling from your body as it moves its way back up that tunnel through your central meridian and out the top of your head and in now through that tunnel all the way to the earth and out now back up through your body and out the top of your head and in now the inhale comes in gently through the top of your head into the middle of your body and it deepens here in the middle of your body. That inhale starts to become a little bit active here and it kisses the exhale gently as it meets the earth. That energy is meeting the earth in a beautiful, gentle, connected kiss. And just falls from your body now. And directly in again. Straight through that tunnel. So now you can really focus. Now that you've got that beautiful tunnel breathing happening, really focus on meeting that inhale and exhale. A little bit deeper and a little bit longer than your normal breath and no pause in between as we connect those two breaths together. Gently leaving, falling from your body and noticing that connected breath is just moving through that tunnel, through that midline. Continue to breathe in this way for the next few moments, imagining that you're a whale floating in the ocean, moving that beautiful energy through your body, and imagine that beautiful ocean water filling your body, and as it comes back out, spurting out the top of your head, and you can feel all the tension just leaving your body through that top of your head. Finding a breath now to be complete with. Wherever you feel complete, just letting go of that breath in the tunnel. Bringing back a normal rhythm to your breath now. And sitting in beautiful, luxurious gratitude to yourself for taking the time to do this practice today.